I thought today was gonna be a good day doing some printing late at night, but no. Tell me why I thought that if I flooded the aluminum screen, squeegeed it, waited a couple minutes for it to settle into the pigment, and then screen printed it on expensive ass paper, that it would go smoothly. But then this happened.
Fuck.
Dude.
No.
Dude.
It didn't print shit, y'all, and this is due today.